Wilson, now Brandon Key. Arians gets it back out top. The Trojans look like they're in a zone defense coming out of the dead ball. Nice lob pass underneath Dentlinger to Wilson for the dunk on the baseline. A good look and a great pass. And Rakosevic on the low block, works his way into the lane, bangs a little bit on Winget, turns around to the left side and uses a nice smooth left-handed shot off the glass. Utomi down to the left corner. Okongwu, cross-court pass to Max Agbonpolo. Left alone, catch and shoot, three is good. As the ball came out of his hands, rattled around the rim and came back out. Other end, Winget makes him pay as a catch and shoot three. Took him almost 13 and a half minutes to score. Arians, or Owen King, check that, drives, gets it to Dentlinger down below. Good head and shoulders fake. 16, Dentlinger works in the lane, kicks in the corner. Buchanan, he buries the three-point shot from the corner. Leaves it back for Owen King. Right elbow, King hesitates, goes up and shoots and finds the bottom of the net. Nothing there. Buchanan will try it. He backs it out from the right side. Shot clock at 10. Buchanan, one-on-one against Daniel Utomi. Nice pass underneath. Dentlinger goes up, bounces three times off the iron, falls through, and Dentlinger draws the foul to earn a chance for the three-point play. We'll bring the ball down the floor. Winget, long three from the left side, and he's got a couple of three-pointers on the night. Winget with a bit of a hot hand here. Two left-hand shot. Runner in the lane is no good. Arians with the rebound. Hands it off to Key, who wants to push. Key down the left side, kicks it corner. Winget fakes the three, drives baseline, comes on up and under with the right hand and got it to go. Nice soft touch. Key in the corner, out top Wilson, swings it left side, Friedel. Back to the right side, Key. Wilson, out top Key, fakes the long three, drives into the paint, looks off the defender. Left side, Friedel hits another three-point shot and it's a one-point contest. Looking for something to do. Finds a cutter. Doug Wilson in the lane. Wilson on the baseline with a shot clock at two. Has to go up. The jump hook is good by Doug Wilson. Out on the far side. Just a tough night shooting for Douglas Wilson. At the other end, Quentin Adlish knocks down another three. He's hit his last two from behind the stripe. And a quick timeout by Eric Henderson. Key comes up with a steal in the backcourt. He's been ball hawking the whole night. Doug Wilson down the lane, counted, and a blocking foul against USC. Shireman brings it to the forecourt. He launches a long three over Utomi, and the lefty from Nebraska buries it. Hesitation, drives right baseline, kicks it back out. Shireman fakes the three, drives, goes to the glass, off the board and good. Five consecutive points for Baylor Shireman, and it's 59-56, a quick timeout called here. 1-2-2 matchup, that's maybe more what it is. Wilson gets the entry pass, finds Winget underneath, and the lefty goes underneath the hoop and scores. David Winget. Fireman, Friedel is there to track it down, didn't draw iron, so the shot clock is under 10. Trey Buchanan buries a three from the far side. Key works on Weaver as USC brings the ball into the forecourt. They try to find an open shot. They get it from Jonah Matthews out top. Brings it across the half-court line. Rakosevic gets faked out by the behind-the-back dribble. Shireman down the lane. Left-hand side off the glass and good. Long three is missed by Shireman. Dentlinger unable to get the putback, and the clock will run out as Elijah Weaver brings it across the half-court line. Your final score once again here from the Galen Center at USC, the Trojans 84, the Jackrabbits 66.